This is January 10th. Got about half of the pad done. It's a day with red dirt. They'll do a test tomorrow to determine compaction. Then they'll do one more lift and then a third lift on that and test those bridge lifts before they get to the pad. And then here is the future amphitheater area and the youth building beyond that over to our barn, getting things done. So this is the future of the neighborhood church.